The water weight is no longer. But he's still under the one champion as he's the champion there. Because nobody fight for yeah. the belt yet. Later I'll just bring you to a few bars, have a couple of drinks. Then give you a nice walk down of the whole walking trip. Then there's a go-kart, you know, around here.
What?
Go-kart.
Go-kart?
Yeah, but don't bother. This time around, tonight is... Normally at night is date night there, don't. And it's very quiet. I do not recommend you to go. It's fine. It's near the Jordan Beach, you know. Mm. Because you know, that's why it's Jordan Beach. Right? Oh, you prefer Hooters? Ever since, I think, Hilton has been here, Starbucks Hooters all start coming in.
Yeah.
McDonald's, the American corporation guys.
Yeah.
But McDonald's also losing money, right? In a way.
Some places, yeah.
Just like Uber lah. Uber has in Asia no more.
Nowhere?
Nowhere.
I did not know that.
The whole of Southeast has been taken over by Grab. The Uber, I think Grab offered 6 billion. So Uber took the 6 billion and because they're losing money.
Good deal. Good deal for them.
Yeah. And you guess who invested on Grab to buy Uber? Not Temasek, no, it's not government, no, it's not SG government. It's some Japanese company called SoftBank. Yeah. It's a technological company, but it's not a bank. It's a technological company that is full of money. That they supply Alibaba money, Tencent, the WeChat.
Off and on, off and on. Yes.